So C, C over B, to A minor. I'll do that again. And then D over F sharp. So that would be first finger, second fret, open, open, second finger, second fret, and third finger, third fret. Looks a lot like a D chord like this, but you're moving your first finger to the F sharp and replacing the first finger with this.